Praise him with the timbrel and dance, praise him with stringed instruments and organs. On thine honor, Dormition, now all the heavens are jubilant, and the hosts of angels exceedingly rejoice, as all the earth maketh merry, singing dirges to thee in joy, Mother of the Lord of all, O thou holy Virgin Maid, who hast not known man, who hast truly delivered all the race of fallen mankind from the sentence pass on our forefathers long ago.
Raise him upon the loud cymbals, raise him upon the high sounding cymbals, everything that hath praised the Lord.
On thine honor, Dormition, now all the heavens are jubilant, and the hosts of angels exceedingly rejoice, as all the earth maketh merry, singing dirges to thee in joy, Mother of the Lord of all, O thou holy Virgin Maid, who hast not known man, who hast truly delivered all the race of fallen mankind from the sentence pass on our forefathers long ago.
Arise, O Lord, into thy resting place, thou and the ark which thou hast sanctified.
At the sovereign behest of God, from the farthest ends of the earth, came the chief apostles to bury thee, O Maid. And on beholding thee taken from the earth to the heights above, they cried out to thee in joy with the greeting of Gabriel, Hail, O chariot, bearing all of the Godhead. O rejoice, thou who alone hast by thy childbirth joined things of earth to the things on high.
The Lord has sworn in truth unto David, he will not turn from it.
Thou who gavest birth unto life, art conveyed to immortal life, at thy bright and hallowed Dormition on this day. Thou art exhorted by powers, principalities, angels, hosts, prophets and apostles, squires, and indeed all created things, as thy only Son, now with honor receiveth in his spotless hands thy blameless and divine soul. O Virgin Mother, O Bride of God,